sure to check out the Adventures of Gravity Girl and Quantum Kid coming this week.